Hello. I'm here to interview Jerry Gruber, and we're going to talk today about drag queens. So, Jerry, tell us, what has your experience been with drag queens in Key West?
Really?
Yeah.
They look like guys dressed up in girls' clothes. They do not look like you would be at a bar getting drunk going, oh, wow, what a hot woman.
That's because they're also tall.
No, and find out if they're not women.
Come on, though, there are some that do.
I didn't see one the whole trip.
Okay.
That would fool me.
Okay.
I mean, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
They all look like men.
So, what kind of tips would you give them?
Make sure they shave before the performances.
What kind of tip would you give them to look more like a female?
Oh, I don't know. They don't have the feminine features.
You mean like me?
Oh, yes. Female quality.
Yeah, right.
Maybe they just don't fool you. But I mean, I've seen them on TV where I was shocked. Holy shit, I would have picked that up in a bar if I was single.
Right.
But when I was out there, these dudes looked like guys.
At
Halloween, at a party.
What do you think? Never mind.
I give like all the credit.
I want to sing this song.
Yeah, why don't you sing the song?
Sing out loud.
I haven't heard this song in years. Can you sing with me?
I don't know.
Sing
this song.
Of good things, not bad.
Oh, is that pretty?
Sing of happy, not sad. Sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry. Sing a song.
This is your part, Chair.
La 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 la.
Sing a song. The world. Sing along. Sing a song.